doing the inside of a pool cage, you always want to start from one side, work your way over. It's very easy to get lost in here and forgetting what you've done. So it's good to square off in sections. Then you always know what you have and haven't done. Obviously, work from the top, work your way down. Right now, we're not doing any chemical. This is just a maintenance. Obviously, they get much worse than this. But since we don't see any lichen, any mold, any algae, mildew, what have you on here, there's no need to use chemical at this point in time. Use a chemical on something that doesn't have anything on it, in turn, is just going to shorten the lifespan of the paint or powder coat that is on the aluminum itself.